ang caption ni Solen Yusaf nang i-post sa Instagram ang mukha ng panganay nila ni Nico Bolzico. Mensahe ni Solen kay baby Tilan Katana, "I love you with all my heart" in French. May pa-video pa habang karaga si Tilan na 4 months old na bukas. Eksklusibo rin kaming pinadalhan ni Solen ng picture ng kanilang baby girl.
Gusto ko i-share, pero syempre since baby mo super extra special din, so you want to protect her din. Alam mo din, di mo maiiwas yung mga comment ng mga nega dyan sa IG or online. So parang I didn't want to expose her to that world. Tapos masalo ngayon, sabi nila, as a parent, you shouldn't expose your kid too much. Kasi pag adult siya, baka ayaw niya na nandun yung mga photos niya nung baby siya sa internet.
At ang totoo raw niyan, overprotective kasi si El Padre Nico. Pero nagkasundo na raw silang mag-share ng photos and videos ni Tilan paminsan-minsan.
Sabi ko kay Nico, sige na, post ko isang picture kasi siya yung pinakaayaw sa umpisa. Tapos this morning, nung nagising siya, sabi niya, "Babe, I feel naked. Like, I feel like I revealed something I wasn't supposed to reveal."
Hands-on si Solen sa pag-aalaga, lalo't wala silang yaya. Nagbe-breastfeed din si Solen.
I'm with her talaga 24/7. Si Nico will work during the day. So parang when she sees Nico, tapos papasok ako sa room, she'll just look at me. So sabi ni Nico, "Aren't you tired of your mom?"
At sa gitna ng COVID crisis, minsan nagiging emotional daw si Solen. Gaya ng minsang karga niya si Tilan at tumutugtog ang kantang Heal the World.
You want to show them your baby the best world possible. You want them to travel. You want them to enjoy life. Tapos ganito yung mga first few months niya. So yun, naging emotional. Actually, every time I sing that song, umiiyak ako.
Pero marami rin naman daw silang fun moments sa bahay ngayong ECQ. Nariyan ang pag-prank ni Nico kay Solen. Pero may revenge si wife Zilla. May makeup tutorial din. But wait, hindi pala yan kamay ni Solen. Habang naka-maternity leave ay ibinabalik ni Solen ang kanyang figure via postpartum exercises. At bago magtapos ang aming online chikahan, nag-iwan ng message si Solen.
"Let's just listen to the government. Let's try and stay home to also help our frontliners. At maraming salamat talaga sa lahat ng mga frontliners that have been working this whole time and taking care of all of us. So let's try and cooperate as much as we can. And yan, sana malalampasan din natin it."
Aubrey Carampel, updated sa Showbiz Happenings.
And that's it for our chika ngayong Thursday.